I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm reppin'. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. This is going to be another request video. This is from Ben. He wanted me to do a reaction to Michael Jackson, Dangerous Life. This is the 1995 show, and Michael Jackson is just absolutely phenomenal when it comes to being an overall great performer. It is tragic that his life was surrounded by a lot of controversy, but we're not going to focus on that now. We're going to watch this video, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Slash, you're amazing, you're awesome. Thank you. Listen, thank you. I love you. Some of us like to play it safe and take each day as it comes.
He is out of breath.
Some of us like to take that crazy walk on the wild side. So, for those of us who like living dangerously, this one's for you.
He always had great backup dancers, didn't he? That transition was great.
There was something different about this girl. The way she moved, her hair, her face, her lines, divinity in motion.
He's just so smooth, wasn't he? Dangerous. Thing is, even his backup dancers are absolutely phenomenal as well. Came up with all his stuff, didn't he? Well, pretty much most of them. Just making sure that was up loud enough.
You
throwing that out there. Like, I wonder if they got them recovered at the end of the show. He's so clean. There is a reason why he was called the King of Pop. It's just so good. That standing ovation, though. Jeez. Is that Britney Spears? Holy crap. At least it looked like her. I can't really tell. Got potato quality, but...
Thank you. Thank you.
That was just... Yeah, that was phenomenal. Like I said before, it's very sad that his whole life was like surrounded in controversy, because he was absolutely phenomenal. He was a great performer. He sang, he danced, he did everything during his performances, and he's one of those people that sounds exactly the same in studio as he did live. So it was nice to watch that. Thank you very much for that request, Ben. That was awesome to watch. And you know, it's just sad that he's gone. That's the King of Pop is dead. And I don't think anyone else can kind of come to that level and be that good in our generation. Maybe Bruno Mars? I don't know. I'm just kind of spitballing. But thank you very much for watching to the end of the video, guys. And I do appreciate it. And I hope you have a good